Someone help me with them.
Ah, fucking hell, there's like
right,
just
in
the base.
Yo, who wants to use this?
Who wants this?
I'll
take
that, man.
Shit.
Jimmy, take mine, man.
Oh, nice.
357 Magnum. That's awesome. Guys, there's other guns in here. I don't think they're that good, but... Sweet!
Grab one, Mike.
That'll do. Little snub nose.
Come on.
If I die, you can have mine.
What's the plan?
Let's go.
Nobody can help me with him, Mike.
How's Jamie gonna shoot like that?
I have no fucking idea.
Doesn't matter. Less talking, more walking.
Well, it's better than fucking walking, isn't it?
I know. Keep it steady. I don't want my leg again.
Plan is, we get away from the garage and away from this whole area.
What,
as quick as possible.
What are you actually doing?
We're aiming for the farm, remember? We'll stay here for now.
I'll go check the fence.
Put the bags down somewhere.
Rob,
go with Jack. Check if the area's clear.
Rob.
Mike, Matty, go that way. Check if that way's clear. Harry, stick here with Jamie.
Good.
I need a mother me.
We're clear.
Yeah, we're clear up there as well.
Ben.
What's up?
I think it's dislocated.
Just leave it.
No. What are you doing?
I'm going to help him. That way you'll be able to walk again.
I know you... Ben, careful.
Ben.
Oh, fuck.
Ben, be careful.
Ah, fuck.
Shit.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
Jamie,
don't
get up.
Attractive loads.
Come on, let's see if you can get on that leg.
Okay, let him walk on his own. Yeah. Don't worry, the pain will stop and you'll be able to walk normally for a while. Better than it was before, at least.
Yeah. I'll go look some firewood.
Okay. All right, good. We need to get a fire going. It's coming nightfall.
Hi.
It's going to be cold. Camp, we need a fire there. People looking up there.
All right, me and Mike will go check up there.
All right. We've already checked
there. Set an area where I can keep watch.
I'll go with you guys.
Jamie, stay here. You need to let your red
light.
Mike,
help me.
Come on. Nothing so far.
Here he is, clear. Let's head back. Jamie, come on, he's got a bad leg. This bag is nothing. Literally, just guns. If I drop this, it's clever. Careful, man.
Ben, come in. We need to talk. We can't just, like, do this randomly.
I'm in charge of this group. I know what I'm doing.
Alright. We'll keep here in that zone.
Yep. All night long. Who's going to go and watch first, though? Because it's going to have to be a 24-hour watch, it looks.
I'll draw sticks.
Mike, go up there. All right. Give me a good watch.
Do you want me to go with him?
Yeah, why not?
They'll get bit now.
Rob, calm down, man. I'm going to alert the walkers.
Look at that.
I haven't seen anything in a while.
Sweet gun.
You alright, man?
I'm good. I'm fine. Believe me.
You sure?
I'm good.
You only got 6 rounds, or is there more with this thing?
I'll go with Jack and Mike.
Oh, I'll check.
How many rounds do you get with this thing?
I don't know. There might be more in the bag.
Really?
Oh, I don't know.
Sweet peace.
There's no more in here.
Really?
That's all you got. 6 rounds.
6 shots in the head, 6 zombies dead.
So what do we do now then?
Well, we've got firewood. We can set a fire when it starts getting dark.
We've got
plenty of area. We'll set off to the farm as soon as daylight hits.
Maybe. Or maybe we should just stay here for longer, because Barrow Hill, there's a lot of walkers, because it cuts through Hess Bank. We need to go when we're definitely certain there's not many. So we'll send a scout, maybe. Go check the area.
Right, well, if me and you want to go up there later.
Yeah, alright, we'll go at nightfall.
There's nothing in this bag.
I think I saw some food, but I'm not sure. You ready?
Hat. And a pack of M&M peanuts.
Good luck with them. Probably gone off by now.
It seems every time you fucking eat something, it's either off or disgusting. Give us one.
No. Just cut them back. Yeah, no.
I'm guessing you just don't like them.
I wonder if I can.
And you keep eating, because you've lost a lot of fucking blood from that shit.
Harry?
Yeah?
How are you feeling after yesterday?
I'm feeling... not like the world's been like this now. The world's gone to shit.
Sorry.
You think the group's gone to shit?
Maybe. Ben seems a little crazy.
His next convict, what do you think?
I guess he is an ex-convict, like you said, but...
is he trustworthy?
Yeah. I mean, I've met a lot of ex-convicts in my time, and a lot of them were a bit crazy like Ben. Some of them were trustworthy, but they always had a weird side to them. Like, prison did something to them.
I wouldn't know. I didn't see him in prison, but I heard the arrest. That's
I know.
My wife.
Beating someone to death with a baseball bat. It's crazy if you ask me. Stuff. Jesus, get him down yet.
Thomas, we carry one.
Oh yeah.
Sure.
Well, I'll come with you, man. Well, I was talking to Harry before.
How is he?
He seems okay. He seems one of his, like, calmer moods.
Normal, for once.
Yeah.
Guys, watch out there.
We will
be fine.
Good that he's like that today.
I know.
Just found a new gun as well.
That should be fun to watch.
How far away is the farm from here anyway?
A couple.
Yeah. Alright.
Probably about one or two.
Okay. Wait.
What? What are you saying? What?
It's a footprint.
Well, yeah, we were up here yesterday.
No, but...
no, not yesterday, the other day,
more.
I mean.
It's like a group. Something stumbled down here and climbed over the fence. Look at the way the bushes have crumpled.
Wait, is it human, do you reckon, or...?
It could be a walker.
Well, if it is human, it's not as dangerous, but...
walker, it has to be. Look at the way the tracks... normal humans don't walk, like, dragging their leg behind them, do they?
It's like... I don't... I doubt what...
Someone's moving there. It's moving. Oh, you suck, man.
This isn't a game!
We're going back to Jamie.
We can die out here!
Everything clear up there, Mike?
Yeah.
No sign of
them
being
there. Is there anything up there, Jack?
What the hell are they doing?
What?
We need to come down.
What do you want?
We need to be signing what?
I forgot what you've done, you fucking wanker. I'm gonna kill you.
Look at
it. Oh, fucking scare
me. Pot of sauce on it. Look. Hey, Harry.
Hey. Harry.
What the hell?
Yeah.
We need to set a new watch.
Alright, well, who's on watch then?
I've already been on watch.
I'll go.
Right, Jamie and Matty on watch.
Yeah, man.
I need a gun. Anybody got a gun?
Stop moving, yeah?
Come on, Jerry.
Why don't we go, because...
Yeah, go round, go round.
Yeah. I can't walk.
Come on.
Wait, no. Ow. Come on. Sit down, man.
Jimmy. Do you reckon we should split up from the group? Make our own way? Do our own thing?
I don't know.
I mean, it's safer in a group.
Yeah, they've helped us so far. We need to get to the farm, maybe.
Look at you. You've been shot by Rob. We don't even know the guy, and he shoots you in the fucking leg.
Well, we could maybe just...
Ben doesn't even care about your safety. He just pops your leg back in right there and then. You could see yourself. You're in fucking agony.
Well, we'll just wait until we get to the farm, and then we'll see what happens then. Because we don't want to split up now. We don't know where the hell we're going. We'll send it where we did before.
All right, yeah. All right, cool. I can definitely see you becoming a new man in this. I'm going up fast.
Hey man, let's take a look at that.
Careful.
You're the only one I trust around here.
Steve as well. You and Michael. I don't trust Ben, he's gone a bit psycho. Maddie, trying to take control. Jimmy, I just don't think he's going to live that long.
That's why I'm leaving.
And Robert, I could kill him myself. Leaving?
Yes.
After what I just told you?
I don't trust anyone here. No one.
You're leaving?
Yes.
Well, it's your choice, isn't it? Do you want to die?
So what are we going to do about the other guys, Ben?
I don't know. The people in this group I just can't trust.
No, the same.
Think about the whole Rob shooting Jamie thing.
Pissed me off.
Yeah, me too.
I know it was a mistake, but still it pissed me off.
Yeah. It did. Pete'd have died.
Oh. Good job you didn't get to see me. Hey, can I have my gun back?
Alright.
That's alright.
Is everyone okay?
Yeah, I'll just get my gun back.
Stay away from this.
Yeah, well, cheers.
You okay, Jack?
Did you use any bullets?
Nope.
Alright, good.
Alright, wait.
What's the matter, Jack?
Jack, you okay?
Yeah, just Harry.
Why, what's this?
What's on?
He said he's gonna leave.
What? I'll go have a word with him now.
Alright. No, don't.
It's okay, I know.
You're gonna make it worse.
Harry's a good friend.
Well, what's going on?
No, leave him! He's too. He's already dead! He's dead!
Oh, shit!
Run!
Oh, God!
Is he dead? Did you kill him?
Jack.
He's dead.
He jumped on and you have to break his neck.
Oh, fuck.
We can't leave it here.
We've got to bury him.
Shh.
It's not right just leaving him here.
Oh, fuck no.
Come on.
How did he turn so quick? Ben, how did he turn so quick?
He was bitten by a runner. I don't know.
Come on. We need to get him out of here.
Ben! Ben, help us.
Come on.
Just leave him by the tree. That's all you can do.